Big dick energy.
Scrotum and touch my nutsack.
I just wanna tickle my scrotum and touch my nutsack. People would argue that they're the same thing. Maybe they are, but scrotum is ticklish. Ticklish it is.
I don't even know if that was a very good one.
That shit's ad hoc. I woke up early because it's my birthday. I was so excited.
I know this stuff. It happens daily.
I just like to just be an idiot. It's my way of having fun. Alright.
That should be suck my balls.
Magnuson.
When was it? 17 in Hungary. Once again, most unsportive driver of the grid.
Suck my balls, mate.
Yeah.
You wouldn't suck his balls, would you?
Fuck, every day.
It's not too hard. Not too hard. It does hurt, this? Just not too hard.
I've never had this.
Please, before. Not too hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the taste right.
Just do it. Oh, that was cute. That was more arousing than anything.
There are still a lot of investigations.
Can you win?
I will push for that. Realistically, it's going to be difficult, obviously. Sector 3 in Barcelona was pretty difficult.
That should be an amazing feeling.
Yeah. Fuck. P9. That is like, you know, it's been such a long road for us, you know. Yeah. That's what happened.
Big man.
Wait,
I was kind of excited.
Can you pick me up?
Oh, I think I just pulled my back out.
It's really hard to pick you up.
Wow, that was awkward.
You're going to do that. Go ahead. Go ahead. When you get in there, get that cover up as quick as you can.
Okay.
It's been a slightly frustrating period for you since the summer break. How easy has it been to shrug it off, particularly the last lap retirement at Spa?
It's not been too bad, to be honest. I think as much as I've been annoyed and disappointed... Stop it.
I gave him 10 seconds. I said, you'll start laughing within 10 seconds.
I don't want to. Okay. Yeah, as much as it's been annoying and disappointing, especially Spa, last lap, I was on for my best.
There's going to be some things I'm maybe not quite as good at. And he was able to... Is he okay? It's worrying, huh?
What, the fact that I can't really grow much?
Well, I can't do much better either, but... Mansell's one, was right?
Man's had a good moustache. It might be that. I'm not able to grow. This is like as far as it goes, so... and he had good eyebrows as well, so... maybe one weekend I'll try sticking them on and see if it makes a difference.
Just a question for Lewis. The two chaps to the left of you have got, a combined age of 40, if my maths are right. I was just wondering if you have...
Funny about that.
Is it? I was just
it's
wondering
not
if...
That. It's not that.
No, okay. I think the maths are right, anyway.
What's funny? What's going on here?
He's crying!
Oh, wow. I heard you. Don't worry, it's nothing to do with your question.
Lando, can you share with us?
It's definitely not suitable for you guys.
So I didn't think it was that funny.
Podium
will be awesome, and let's
trouble.
Do something.
We got trouble.
Let's do something.
We got trouble. How is your neck actually?
My neck?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You hit
that
it
was hard.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah. I will end you.
Were you a little embarrassed? Was it embarrassment from Stowe, or was that?
Look, I texted him in the week because he's trying to make it sound like the best move of his career.
I didn't talk about it. I'm getting asked about it. Everyone's saying I'm like
the best move of his career. Honestly.
I think it probably was because it's with his future teammate.
It wasn't even an overtake. I pretty much said, please come past me, Dad.
Why did you let me pass?
Because I was looking down at my dad. Oh, it's Daniel.
Kids, mate. Kids too busy playing with their video games, I tell ya.
Oh, he's a good one, that one.
Ah,
do you want it? Or?
Maybe one day a week.
Do you want it?
Yeah, let's get it.
Yeah,
I've actually been trying to keep the dry for you. So, all you need to do is race to Matt Baker, who's holding up the brolly there, our presenter of Any Driven Monday. It's not that far.
That's pretty far.
Well, in which case then, you'll have the stamina to beat him because he's only got little legs and you've got longer legs.
How do you use these? Any tips?
Yeah, just bounce, mate. Are we ready? Who's going to win? Daniel Orlando? Are we ready? What is going on there? You've got to go forwards. You're right.
Oh, good. I'm good.
You're good. Right. You want to take a run up? Stop it. Right. Sit on your space hoppers. Grab on tight. Bounce down to Matt Baker. Stop it, Lando. Go. Oh, this is what we want. Lando, that collision did not help you. Daniel Ricciardo in the lead. Lando Norris has stacked it down the main straight. Here comes Ricciardo. It's going to be neck and neck. Hang on. What? When they said they might get injured, that wasn't one of the possibilities. Daniel, Lando, we've got a replay. Are you okay?
Oh, sorry.
I can't see.
I can't see.
I was alongside Carlos at the start, and I got him. So mentally, I don't think he'll sleep tonight. So that'll
Did
be.
Did you warn him already?
He doesn't want to look at me. The pressure is immense.
Oh, here he comes. Look at him. Look at him.
No eye contact. See? No eye contact.
You see?
His hands
he ignores
are cold.
You.
His
he
hands
ignores are cold. You. He's afraid. At the start, Daniel says, I'm going to grab him at the start. He's not going to sleep tonight. That's what he said.
Look, I'm shaking.
Look.
You're shaking?
I'm shaking.
It's overtake like what?
Daniel Ricciardo, claro.
He got you.
Daniel Ricciardo!
Yeah, Gasly!
Love you!
5 second penalty. What might have been today without that penalty? Back in France, how are you feeling? Daniel Ricciardo.
Pierre Gasly!
Pierre Gasly!
That AlphaTauri looked rapid though.
Yeah. Yeah. Pierre Gasly! Pretty quick.
E alla fine c'era il. Ancora.
Gasly! You're getting better every time.
Hey. Russell George?
No.
Or Gasly Pierre? Gasly Pierre?
Gasly. Alright.
Vetsky?
Oh. Okay, there we go.
Vetsky hasn't changed.
He looks identical.
LH? I'll let you say some. Oh, he looks exact. Was that last year, the Ocon one?
What? That's Joe, right?
Alright. Yuki-san.
That is Yuki-san.
Yuki-san.
What a legend.
Lance.
Valtteri.
He looks like Lloyd from Dumb and Dumber.
What the heck?
Valtteri is my new favorite baby. Oh my gosh, Lloyd Christmas.
That's amazing.
I'm inspired.
Say hello. Oh. Ha ha ha!
Hey, brother. Hey, going.
He really thinks I'm weird right now. I mean, what a combo.
Well,
look at this guy. Where does he get off?
Daniel, I mean, he's a cool guy. He's genuine. He's fast. I think we have a very good relationship, actually. I think we're both obviously quite... yeah, mature.
Give me an easy one.
What is my name?
Daniel Ricciardo!
Yeah!
Yeah, baby, let's go!
Hello.
Hi.
Can I come for a ride?
Do you want to sit on my lap?
When I do this, you start talking. Hola todos.
Hello, everyone. No!
Drift. Give it some.
Dacht. Okay. Let's go on. Ja, goede start. Dat was heel belangrijk voor de wedstrijd. En ja, van daaruit. 8 o'clock.
No, it was. It was 8.
It was 8?
Yeah, I thought I did 8:10, but no, you're right. It was 8.
My personal life, having a good family around, good friends. I think I have everything in life as I can ask for. I thought it was a flyer, eh?
Hello, I'm back.
I forgot the winner's not even the one who guesses more, it's the one who's driving over the finish line.
Oh boy.
Where has got my first fastest lap?
Austria.
My fart.
Yeah, we're good. Yee-haw, boy.
What's my favorite race?
Austin, Texas.
Yep.
Hell yeah, boy, let's go.
In future, going to be cameraman. Well, the previous two have been not very good at it, so let's hope for something spectacular from Daniel. Otherwise, I think we should officially make it not a thing.
Hello.
I don't know why it hurts so much. I'll go the same. Where's my favourite race?
Silver Star.
Ah,
shit! Racing drivers out in Formula 1 cars. Showing the skills.
Are you good?
Yeah. Catch on.
Yeah.
So when he hit the...
You could put a few cameramen in the Formula 1. You could put the cameramen in the Formula 1 cars. That'd be quite interesting.
Yeah. Danny Cam, is he going to penetrate the Mercedes garage? Will they stop him? Well, this is getting interesting, actually.
Oh, he's going into the opposition's garage. Now that is quite fun. That is typical Ricciardo.
Oh, we're good.
Okay.
Nice, actually, with my feet up on the dash.
Where did I recommend you to go to barbecue the other night?
No! Terry Blacks!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, hey, don't, hey!
It's a credit card!
Alright, what's going
it's
on? Alright, we've stolen the account of Mercedes, I believe. They wish they had beauty like this. All right. Woo! Go Ricciardo! Go Ricciardo! So many Ricciardo fans, my goodness. Woo! Ricciardo.
So, here we are in Spain, the Spanish fans. And now we switch to Belgium.
Belgium.
Here we are, Spa-Francorchamps, Eau Rouge.
Raining.
It's raining. This is your man.
Up the fun and games. It was a good time, and just want to wish everyone a great race. Everyone watching, have fun, enjoy. Hopefully we'll put on a show, and if the rain comes, could be exciting. All right.
Hey, just drive with the doors up.
What was the other restaurant you recommended me to go?
Oh, Stubbs.
Give him an opportunity and he's going to take it with both hands. That is brilliant, absolutely brilliant. No one else thought of that, but Daniel Ricciardo straight there. And even getting a thumbs up from the Mercedes mechanics, that's brilliant. He always manages to add a bit of a spin to something, doesn't he? He's really creative, imaginative guy, and he's such a...
What's my middle name?
Oh! Yeah, I don't know that.
Oh, okay. What car number am I?
3!
Ah! Just in Formula One. He's heading over to the grandstands now. He's gonna go and have a look at the Mercedes pit wall, or is he going over to? I think he's gonna go over to the fans. Get as close up as he can. Yeah, and he's getting a better shot, I have to say, than his teammate did.
A few more years of experience, 26 years old, so used a few more cameras.
And he's got some Aussie support here, that's good to see as well. Lovely.
This is intense.
This is! My foot's stuck!
I think you've won it.
What car number am I?
4!
You're so good at this!
In 2015, Max... Oh, got first pube on ball. Okay.
I'm out of breath.
Where did I win my first race?
I don't know!
Oh, how many times have I won Monaco?
Twice!
No.
Apart from our jobs, what do we have in common?
Not much. I mean, I've got good looks, you don't. I'm naturally talented in other sports, you're not. You can ride a jet ski.
You
probably can, but choose not to because I do better things.
You tried to do such easy ones. Once. It should have been twice.
All right. That was...
Well done, Daniel.
That was intense.
And if I laughed at you, I'd look like a big...
You got big hands.
I mean, I definitely learned some things today.
Yeah. It was intimate.
It was intimate.
The McLaren's cozy. So, you know, like, even like swapping and getting in, we clashed heads a few times. We giggled.
His head was on my lap a few times.
Yeah, it was
I still wasn't convinced it wasn't the cleanest, but once I heard I got pole, I gotta relax a little. I'm tripping major nutsack right now.